Ladies and gents, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to be doing something a little different today. Obviously, FM is a sport. We all know that. We all love it. But I'm doing a little different of a sports show. MLB today, or the other day, what is it? MLB yesterday came out with MLB The Show for Xbox yet again. The first time in, I don't even remember how many years. I love baseball. I'm a huge baseball fan. Don't know why the PlayStation stuff is there. PS Studios on the Xbox. But this is the Xbox, as you can see. So I've been dying to play this game on the Xbox, see it on the Xbox for so long. So here we are. I am not very good. I suck at hitting. I swing at everything. So I will never play any of you online ever. But the one thing I've always been good at for the most part is pitching. I want to take a look at the Road to the Show and see how to create a, you know, the new double A or triple A player and see how far they get. I will probably only do a single episode just to show you what this is like. But yeah, let's take a look. I don't like that. Let's take a look. A young prospect shares his expectations. That's pretty close, right? Minus the silver. I just want to play for the club that wants me the most. I don't want to be a dick. As much as I would love to try and steer my way towards Boston. So basically, I don't know what any of the other the other ones were before the Road to the Show, before this, where I don't know how any of this worked. So this is kind of my first opportunity really looking at it. Who am I getting a call from? JP, what are you hearing? So far, it's looking pretty cool. Red Sox, Red Sox, Red Sox. Most of us mere mortals, when we were that age, we were barely chewing gum and walking. You know, Red Sox and Yankees have a huge rivalry. One of the best rivalries in sports, as they say. Please don't let it be the Yankees. The graphics look really good, I have to say. Who is it? Who is it? Phillies. I'm also a Nationals fan on the National side, the National League side of things. Nationals and Phillies are kind of rivals. Oh well. I get to go up against it, or with Bryce Harper there. Prospect that we mentioned before break, there was some surprise, even some criticism of the front office over how early he went off the board. Jonathan Mayo, what do you think? I'm that good, I guess.
Man, I don't think any of us saw this one coming. This definitely feels like a reach to me.
A reach.
You know, I had a more day three kind of guy. There was a split camp. A lot of scouts disagreed whether he's better as a pitcher or better as a hitter.
Pitcher. Definitely a pitcher.
The team felt that he's got potential on both sides of the ball, and maybe that adds some value to him.
Why? But, why would you think that?
My head a little bit for sure.
All right, Jonathan. So it is weird that you're not going in as a specific position or infielder versus pitcher or whatever. So I'm going to have to figure out how this goes from here on out.
And they look, they're excited to get this guy. This is a guy they really want. And the 2 points, the
club, go Phillies, me, apparently.
For one, you know, this whole debate, is he a hitter, is he a pitcher? You know, what are you going to do with him? There was a lot of confusion.
Yeah, what are you going to do with
this
me?
This team isn't confused. This team feels like he's got very good potential as a hitter and as a pitcher. They may even try to play him both ways.
I like Jim Callis. Never heard of him before, but I like him. Sniff around go Jim.
Guy. And, you know, this isn't the NFL or NBA draft where you can trade down to get a guy you want. If you want a guy, you have to take him because there's no trades. And they felt like if they didn't take him where they did, somebody else was going to get them. And they just absolutely.
So I know in previous Road to the Shows or thereabouts, you would actually go through like a process of showing yourself in front of the scouts and how good you are. And that would kind of determine where in the draft you came out. So this is kind of interesting that you're basically just, you're thrown in there second round. Doesn't matter what position you are. I don't know how it's going to work. I'm buff. Damn. So the club is intrigued by your potential as a two-way player, Joe. Joe. I never got to choose my name. You mean pitching and position play? Yeah, we already know that. I'm game. Let's try it. I don't really want to. I want to pitch. But where do you see yourself playing in the field? Somewhere in the infield. I'll do the outfield. I'm an outfielder, generally, I guess. Which spot were you thinking? Left, right, left, right. I'll go left. Whatever. We'll give you one game on the mound and a couple in the field, and we'll touch base again. So we'll see how it goes. Phillies. They don't even. Well, they'll play the Nationals, so I at least I get to see that park.
podcast and back on the prospect who's divided the scouting community. I am opposed to this belief that he went too high. I really think he could be a steal here. This is a guy who's got so much development left to do. He's got so much potential. And I think all the scouts who are down on him think, oh, he's
Joe Random.
We don't know what he is. That, to me, could be a good thing. He can hit. He can feel. He can pitch. There is so much untapped potential. So for this guy,
attributes, quirks.
And certainly as he gets started actually playing, actually being in games, we're going to be able to talk to some other folks who get a better read on him and see what they think. I'm excited for that.
General physical appearance. Oh, there we go. Ladies and gents, they drafted Joe Random. They got Saphine Oldman. There we go. My audio name is going to crack me up. Oil Can Daddy. That's what I'm going to call myself. This is pretty cool. You can actually do your walk-up music, three different versions, home run celebration, pitcher entry music, fan cheers, and fan jeers. I can't do anything because I don't have any recorded yells, apparently. But that's pretty in-depth. I'm enjoying that so far. So I'm going to go straight into the play. I'm going to see where we're going to play next. The settings-wise, I have it on dynamic. It's really on the lower end of medium, I guess, or medium. I have no sliders or anything of that nature. Do I guess, play that day? Fastball, changeup, curveball. Sure. We'll start with that. Four-seam fastball, changeup, curveball. That's all I need. So actually, I do have some different pitches in mind to develop. Let's have a look at them. Your top three options. Oh, replace things. Yeah, I'm not replacing anything. I think you need a fastball, you need a changeup, and a curveball. So we'll just do some training sessions, I guess. Attributes progressed. Oh, okay. One of the cool things I did find out about this is while it's actually installing at about 25% installed, you can actually play the game and play, I think it's the Dodgers in Tampa Bay. So you can actually play a full 9-inning game, which is actually pretty cool. But so, let's see. Fighting Phils, that's what we're called. I am batting third. Why on earth am I batting third? Active loadout, sure. I am not going to play the entire game. I am only going to be playing whatever they throw me in at, which basically means anytime you're at bat or anytime you're on base, or anytime a play is coming to you, apparently in left field, so I'm in the outfield. Redding, Fightin' Phils. Some seriously weird names in this. This is Double A, I believe. What I read.
Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Erie Seawolves and the Redding Fightin' Phils.
All-American Park in the National League.
Coming up next.
Eric, I'm running out. Oh yeah. I missed what number was I? I wanted number four because that was the number I played in high school. Not baseball, but where are we?
David Parkinson gets the call to pitch here on.
Okay, next appearance. We're up.
Ready now.
We're not up.
Jeriel Gonzalez.
Oh, we're out in the outfield. So let's see what happens. I still don't know the controls. There we am. I'm number four, Oldman. Out in left field. Pitch comes in. It is driven. I don't know. There we go.
Daddy will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move.
Daddy. I love it. Not Oil Can Daddy, but just Daddy. Okay. And the reason I chose Oil Can is because a former Boston Red Sox pitcher named Oil Can Boyd, famous for his pitching and for his name, Daddy. Okay, let's see what we can do. I'm not going to guess the pitch because I'm pretty much going to guess it wrong. Oh, liner towards second. Yeah. See, I swing at everything.
And that right there was his first Double-A base hit. I would imagine he's got to feel pretty good about
that. It's not my eye colors. My eyes look weird.
A lot of guys never get to Double-A baseball.
Boom. And why do I have a white bat?
It's always nice to get on the stat
sheet. Pretty cool though.
As you move up through the minors.
Okay, now I'm going to be at base. What do I have to do? I'm going to stay put because I don't know. Steal base.
out at second base.
That was my manager's call. His problem, not mine. I don't know if I can... I was safe! There was no way I was out! Is this dude up again? Jeriel Yadiel Gonzalez. Oh, that's easy.
Daddy is there and he has it for the
out. It's gonna get me every time. I'm gonna have to change that at some point. But yeah, no, I mean, if this was on a lot harder, which is what I would have shown you if I actually was any good at this, and I wanted to do a series on it, I would definitely show you a harder difficulty. Single first time up. Just sounds stupid, too. Daddy. Yeah, they even got me. Whatever it's called. Let's see. Pitch comes in. That was bad, but no. Damn it.
Throw to first will get him. Already two away here in the home fourth.
Oh well. I'm looking pretty svelte though.
So here is Zach Short. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, Maddie, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now he's got a bear down.
No one on the bases. Whoop. I don't know what it, where why are you going that way?
Deep to left field. And this one is gone, a home run.
I couldn't do anything with that. However, I went the wrong way. It's not what you're supposed to do in baseball.
A solo shot here to left. First home run of the campaign for him as it's now a 2-0 ball game.
Wow, his neck looked flipped up.
Thought was a bad call in the rearview mirror.
I mean, how far was this over?
And didn't get the pitch.
Oh, it was clearly over. There was no way I was getting to that. Okay, can I? Oh, you're gonna go again?
Forward now is the DH, Riley Green. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him.
You got an 0-for. So again, no one on base.
Fly ball right down the line and left.
That's easy.
Daddy is in his tracks now.
I'm going to have to change that name. Okay, two on. I need to really look at this. The graphics are fantastic, I have to say. Come on, get something right here. Oh. Come on, the controller's shaking. No, two blow. Get my vision back up. Bottom of the sixth.
Over at second, Lakdawalla at first, one gone.
I can also do a couple of things with the, you know, move the... Oh, that's not going to work. Damn it. Double out, or double play. Okay. We got a guy on second, so I got to go to third.
Hit high and deep, carrying towards the corner.
Where am I going?
And that is off the wall, but in foul.
I didn't even have a choice in that one.
Here's a weak hit fly ball off to the left side. And that's going to fall.
Showtime throwing. Move the R stick into the bullseye.
For a base hit.
Nope.
And they're not going to get
it. The catcher even blows it. I had no idea what I was doing there. It all goes silent, eerily silent. 5-1. Okay, I don't need to see my shortcomings. Screwed one thing up. At bat, no one on base.
Okay,
all I need to do is get a hit. Ah! Damn it. I got a connection plus, though. Perfect timing. Yeah. That was not a quality at bat. Okay, I don't care. Eerie, or, as I, not notable players, I'm definitely not a notable player. But, return to the clubhouse. And screwed everything up. Okay, progression a couple things. Not too bad. First, or double A bat, first hit. Base attributes, connecting. Okay. What is my profile? So that's it. The first game under my belt. I don't know where I'm going to do next. I'm going to keep playing this because I can. If you want to see it, let me know in the comments and everything, and we'll see. I definitely want to try some my hand at pitching, though, because I definitely think I'm a better pitcher than this. But anyway, that's enough for me. Stephan of M, thank you as always for watching. Take care and enjoy. Thank you.